what DeSales means to Geneva and to the area is something that cannot simply be described in one word. It is literally an institution that provides a thread for this community to take great pride in.
A Catholic school in Geneva is in danger of closing. DeSales Catholic High School needs money to stay open.
The school was $450,000 in debt.
DeSales High School was opened in 1912, making it nearly 100 years old.
Save our school, SOS.
They're trying to save a way of life.
DeSales Catholic High School in Geneva is trying to raise money to stay afloat. This Geneva-based school needs $450,000, or they say they'll have to close.
But students aren't just hanging out a prayer. They put these SOS or Save Our School banners in the windows. They're also holding fundraisers and collection drives in the community.
It has launched an aggressive fundraising drive and will make a decision about fall enrollment by August.
We'll have more on the board's decision and its plans for beyond this coming school year.
School board will decide in early August whether they will stay open.
If not, the only Catholic high school from Rochester to Syracuse would be forced to shut down.
High School Board of Trustees decided early this morning to keep the school open.
Last night, after hours of debate, the school board voted unanimously to let the long-standing Catholic high school stay open. DeSales High School in Geneva is going to stay open. They wanted to announce their decision to everybody.
They will stay open.
All the work, all the fundraising and support made a difference.
Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females. And others do it for the reads. But I do it for the kids, life through the tower in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Nick, baby, till the end. And when you hear a song from that big lady, until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell, until the crowd goes home, what we gonna do, y'all?
Oh, Jesus.